afternoon, visitors. The Duluth Area Lift Bridge is outlifting to its full height of 135 feet for the departure of the Great Republic. And the Great Republic should be departing through the canal in the next 5 to 10 minutes. So if you'd like to watch a bridge lift, I invite you to go outside at this time. Once again, the Duluth Area Lift Bridge is outlifting to its full height of 135 feet for the departure of the Great Republic. And the Great Republic should be departing through the canal in the next 5 to 10 minutes. Thank you. departing visitors. Right now we have the Great Republic departing through the Duluth Ship Canal. The Great Republic was built as the American Republic in 1981 by the Bay Shipbuilding Company of Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin. She measures 634 feet in length, 68 feet in width, and 40 feet in depth. She is powered by two 3,600 horsepower, 20-cylinder General Motors diesel engines. She is also equipped with bow and stern thrusters to aid her maneuverability in port. The Great Republic has 21 hatches on her deck, which open into six cargo holds located below deck. Each hatch covering measures 40 by 11 feet. She has a maximum carrying capacity of 24,800 tons. Above her deck is a 251-foot self-unloading boom, which allows her to load her own cargo without the aid of shoreside equipment. Great Republic is owned by the Duluth-based Great Lakes Fleet, which is a subsidiary of Canadian National Railway, and it is operated by Key Lakes Incorporated, also of Duluth. Originally operated by American Steamship, she was given the name Republic due to her contract to deliver iron ore pellets to Republic Steel. She was designed to traverse the long and winding Cuyahoga River inland from Lake Erie to reach steel mills. In fact, her pilot house was positioned as far back as possible so the officers could see the front and very back of the vessel. In 2011, the American Steamship Company's lease for the Great Republic expired, and it was then forward operated by Great Lakes Fleet. Great Lakes Fleet is a direct descendant of the historic endowment of Pittsburgh Steamship Company, founded in 1901 by U.S. Steel. It was the largest fleet of ships in the world when founded, and it remains the largest fleet on the lakes. And it Soon.